As an artist, one of my biggest goals is to represent a wide array of features and to explore different kinds of feminine beauty. And because of that, I'd like to start a project with you all. As you can see in this unfinished piece, she has a nose with a bump in it, and I think that that feature is really beautiful, but it's also underrepresented in art. So comment below features you think are beautiful but are underrepresented in art.